Welcome back to FIFA 14. We are doing a career mode and we are with Luke today. So what we need to do now is just make the character. I know it's boring, but we have to do it. No, it's not. Mine's shaved at the sides, and then that's not shaved. No, make it. Can we make him look weird? Yeah, we're named him Donald Trump. He's a born leader. We're going to try and get into the England squad. American! You know Donald Trump's from America. Right. Yeah, sometimes. I think we should go for the lightest hair, like. Yeah. Wait, go off. Go across. Go round. Okay. No. No. Where you was? Let me have a look at the sides. Go down. It's not that one. No, not that one. Trump. It says Trump on the back. Okay, go down. Okay, let me have a look at the sides. Yeah. You don't have that! That's how mine is like. That, but... No. Oh. Have the hair that we looked at that you said that looks like yours. No. Yeah. It's a mohawk, you know. Chin strap. Chin strap. Okay. Wait, I'll show you what. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, 16 year olds can have chin straps. My dad got facial hair when he was 15. This guy's gone through puberty. What the hell? What the hell? No, that isn't right. Okay, ah! These are some equal mic! Yeah. Right, okay. No, don't be a target man, go across. Across, George. George, what are you doing? Come here. No, what are you doing? Right, go down. No, across, down, down, now across that way, but not with that, like with the stick, no, yeah, there, because now it's a finishing, dropping everything. You really don't know how to do this, do you?
A bullet!
No, don't worry. Right, go across. Yes, that's good. So now go to that one, R1. Now go as hard as you can. Because you need corners, don't you? Or should we make him a little mess? Or should we just do in the middle? Right, go up to the higher.
No, look,
yeah.
We need a small.
Why?
We need to be small.
Why?
Because being small is good.
Just there. No, up. There. No, 6. Go to 6. No. Like the 5.
6-4?
Yeah. No. Just go to 5-4-9. No, 5'9". No, 5.9.
No, because that might well
pull. Alright, go down. There. Yeah. Now go down. Now making as soon as you can that way. Keep doing it. Now, no. Now what are you doing? Up. That's better. You want him really lean, don't you? Right foot, isn't he? Seeing as we're both, even though you faked it. You can't be both footed. Right, left, right, left, right, left.
Messi!
I know, but. Don't work on this Fifa, does it? No. Well, hopefully you can.
Donald Trump!
Come on, Donald Trump.
Guys,
we'll
face it. It's amazing.
That's load. It loads a lot faster than FIFA 16.
10.
Yeah. You're actually joking. Do you want to do manager?
No, I want to do defense.
Yeah. Okay. No, one game each.
No, first off.
Fine. Right, 5 goals, set up 5. Setting up 5 is actually quite hard on FIFA 16 because you like literally can't kick the ball. Well, be our player. Oh, just saying, we're
very excited for tonight.
Tonight, if you don't already know, there is a, today at 7:30,
we'd stay in the Premier League. Only if Barcelona, Real Madrid.
No, don't. Maybe not straight away because then they might just not play us and then we'll be like, going correct.
Block it.
Okay. Right, control and trump. Right, so, as I was saying,
okay, can you do it?
What the hell was that? That was shit. Go!
Go away!
What?
No, what are you doing?
You are
you
so...
it for me!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Right, here.
No.
Right, you get one try at it. Right, once it says something.
EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
Okay,
come. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
I don't shoot. No, pass.
I'm Martin Tyler.
Pass to him.
To have your company for this match today.
Martin, pass to you. What are you doing?
What is it?
In action today against Granada. The Saints, can they go marching in Southampton? Alan, what do you think?
Well, I don't foresee too much excitement in terms of going for silver.
Get the ball. Shoot.
Mid-table finish, but...
nearly. Oh, my God. Seeing as that's on world class. We're not quite good enough for legendary yet.
Amazingly, have told him he can go out on loan. Yet they kicked him today.
Manager's trying to pick seems confused messages to me.
I'm not joking, but if you don't know already, and you like football, Friday.
Well, I wonder if
miss from another angle here.
Friday, 7 o'clock, which
corner,
is today. 7:30. Is kickoff for the Wembley Cup 2016.
This will be a goal
kick. Which is going to be amazing. It's Spencer FC versus Wella Wanderers. And if you can go get tickets,
where you want to try and get control of
there's
got the ball.
Links in the description of Spencer FC. And yeah.
Now we see this.
Like, so they're still available now. You can still get tickets to go.
His official debut today, because it's not a competitive match, but a chance to have a look at it.
How you're gonna get there, but
takes a little bit of time to,
hey ho.
Just
if
to get on
there's
the
any way you can,
again.
Then. George, what's that? Yeah. But if you can't get tickets and go to Wembley. Then all you need to do is 7:30. Go on Spencer C's channel. It'll be live the game. So yeah, kick off 7:30. Good. Stop missing. Just take a shot from close. Well, not yet. Just score goals now because you don't count for the season. Good, get on side. Pass. Get into pass. Go on.
Have a look at him and his new colours today, Alan. That's one of the excitements of this.
Donald Trump.
Yeah, he might be a little bit tentative and a little bit nervous. It's only natural, but I think he will do well at
get
this football club.
Good challenge here.
Right, I'm going to put some music on.
Successful tackle. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. And
right.
Gone again.
So we're going to put the song of the year on. No money's old.
Pereira.
This is way better.
Just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Of the net and you're wheeling around in celebration, but now he's just looking at the goal kick.
A bit over ambitious, I think, and some of his teammates are telling him that.
good to score a close goal.
Between reserve team football these days and the first team, but he's been doing well for the reserves and he's got himself a game here.
Well, I think he deserves a chance, Martin. If you do well for the reserves, you show a good attitude as well. You've got to give credit to that kind of performance.
St. Mary's can that's
here's Davis.
No, St. George's.
Attack very well. What a chance here. That could open the up. Him with a chance. Keeper refusing to overpower here. What a shot. Southampton's corner. Back corner. It's been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. And it's thrown to the opposition.
My God!
His debut for the club in terms of the first team game today in a friendly, and they're trying to make a real show.
Don't make him tired. Stop screaming!
You bloomer!
Stop making him swim. They'll shut him off.
Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Yeah, I think the keeper was never in trouble there. Poor effort.
I'll get it too, don't worry. You have to admit, I am better than you.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
Yeah, you are.
And the defender tidies that up.
He's injured. Yes, he is. No, actually, don't make him sprint. We're getting his calf injured.
That's annoying for the coach to see that throw break down like that.
That is run it off now, but don't sprint.
Well, we're halfway through. We haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Nil.
Look, George, it's the end of the half.
Excellent, but the finishing.
It's been woeful, hasn't it? Woeful. But on the plus side, you think, if it carries on.
It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. The guy's gone down. He took rather damaged the muscle.
He's injured. Run it off.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
Yes, I have to say there's some concern on the bench here because he's feeling his hamstring and they're not sure how long he can last.
It's a hamstring injury.
Cheers, Jeff.
He said, cheers, Jeff. Shoot.
Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrews is on the case.
Yeah, a bit of concern from the bench because they can see the player feeling his hamstring. But at the moment, he's not signalling that he wants to come off.
Well, thanks for that news, Jeff. He goes for goal! Well, it's a goal. It's a terrific goal.
Do the handstand thing.
We knew he was talented. We knew he was exciting. And being able to show that at the first opportunity here.
Why weren't you celebrating?
Lovren. Coming on now for
the idiot.
A
I don't
first
like.
Touch of the ball at a new club. First sighting for the fans who are hopefully going to see a new hero.
Yeah, to see how he fits in. I think the team did need a player of his style. So
no, I didn't! I know, because they're in the La Liga.
Attacking now.
Okay, guys!
They're not in La Liga.
Yeah, they are!
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. You dumbo, yes they are. What country, what league do they play in then? You actually think they play in Bundesliga? Look on the side of their shirts. No, you weren't. No, you weren't.
Goal today, early in his career.
You were like, be legit. You were like, that's legit. Okay, guys. I know you won't be able to see, and I know it's pointless to say, but I've got Luke's £5. Okay, I'll beat you in a fight, son. Go on, man. Wrestle. Oh, my nose! I can't! Okay, guys, we're putting the headphones down. No. You'll still be able to hear, but I'm just putting them down while we fight. Just one more. Okay, three. Okay, we're going. Great. Okay, bye.
See you next. Let's go!
Hello, people. Well done. You've just lost us 2 weeks of football, you dickhead. I need you right now. Don't let me, don't let me, don't let me go. Keep in my head, down in my heart. What can I do? And I need you to know. We're rejected. Rejected down. Want me back? Oh yeah, guess what, George? Got us injured for 2 weeks. 2 weeks. My gosh, you can't run him like that. Now we have, right. Let's make it quicker. Blown off there, well done. Oh wow. No. Isn't that 2 weeks? We could have showed them that we were actually good. Now we're injured for it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten. No. It's if the Cimento and X fix play. You don't get season ones. Yeah, you don't. Get like 3 months. You don't. Can't die. What? Yeah, this isn't real football, is it? You have to know how I'm rocking up there. Probably, but then there's... And? Did you watch it after, though? Alright, but we're not going on GTA. Alright. No cards. Because I'm going to go on that once I get back from cricket. Yeah. And then... Like, are you sure you want to win this? What we're going to do? What? What is the 7 second challenge?
Simon.
I don't know what they did.
So basically,
why don't we just keep playing this book, play the 7 second challenge as well?
So,
the Barclays Premier League, Arsenal 3,
you've
Aston Villa
0,
Chelsea 2, Hull City 0, Crystal Palace 2, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Norwich City 2, Everton 3, Sunderland 2, Fulham 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Southampton.
Have you ruined us?
No, I've not been... You ruined us, because now we've got dropped from the team.
We got dropped?
Yeah, and because we were injured and someone took over our place.
Okay.
Not yeah, I know,
play
but...
Play
no, we can't. No, that was on the day we moved, after. Should we go on manager career? Should we go on manager career instead? And people can do it after. We can make a video. But like, it's actually a live stream, but a video. But it's technically a video. Like, it's not like hours long, is it? Videos. It's not like at most 25 minutes. Should we upload, make a video? Why? How do you edit? No, I'm not doing COD. I know, but how I'm not going on COD because I'm going to play that late when I get home from cricket, and then you can...
No.
Manage your career, your one. I'll make you better. Play against each other. 2K. I'm not playing any of them except from that one.
What about Battlefield?
No, I don't want Battlefield. I only got it to make you shut up. I actually might not play it unless it's good.
It is
good. I'll say that. No, I'll check it at home. George, what do you want to do then?
It's not Battlefield. 5 minutes of Battlefield.
But you play it.
You have to learn what it
is. I don't know what to do though, so there's no clue. I want to learn by myself. You've got a van. Oh my god, don't press anything, but oh my god, you could make your career mode amazing. Like, legit, do you know why? What financial takeover? You go to a career, and you know, you're like, oh, I want to do this club, but they've got no money. Guess what, financial takeover? It gives you like a hundred thousand quid. No, 100 million. And you can just buy a load of players.
Is that for free then? Yeah.
Yeah. Jump to prove it. Alright. On your career, what's your career now? What's this career? Manager progress 1-0. See what this Barcelona. You've already got a load of money though.
I got Ronaldo's.
Alright, do you want to do this then? You've got 6 million. Wow. Have you got Ronaldo? No, you've not. Is this how it actually was?
Yep,
I've got Di Maria. Wait, who's in that? Neuer? I was going to say we could get David De Gea, he's real young and you know he's going to be good. I've got an idea. Dybala, he's really young.
No.
Rashford! No, because he's not going to be in the game. I actually don't think he's in the game. I'm just checking, don't worry. I'm not going to buy him, but... I bet he's not even in it. Could get Jordan for our game. Yep, he isn't. On this. Yeah.
Legit.
Yep, no results. Name a player who's really good and was young. Aubameyang. Suarez, this game. No, it's Suarez. I know, but John Suarez.
And he's only 18.
No, he isn't 18 now. Should you just do a Liverpool grimmer? Yeah.
And then we can, because they have girls in your place. You have to
do that. I know they do, but I just don't like them. I'll do it anyway, because it's your YouTube channel. Falcao. He used to play for Chelsea, then for Man United. Now he's, I think he's gone Chelsea again. Yes. Falcao. Yes. I bet Falcao's at Man United and everything. Can we do a Man United career? Please, you do have good players. David De Gea. Then they'll have Falcao. We'll get rid of Falcao. Please. Look, we've still got Ferdinand, Vidic, Ezra. Right, we'll look for a good team then. Oh. They were crap at that time.
Chelsea.
Nah, because they're crap. I hate them. Just go Liverpool.
Let's
go Liverpool. Right, we're gonna make a new stream. Alright, bye. I'll see you next time. I'll see you next time.